Hello, people. I'm back. I said I was going to figure out what to do. I still don't know what to do. I haven't figured out what I'm actually going to swap to. I don't... Like I said, I've got probably 2 hours to kill before I need to stop and cook dinner before like my tabletop game starts. Shoot with an ice arrow before it lands. Oh. Again, I love weird weird's the right way to describe, but I love interactions like that. It's that good stuff. All right. Hell do I do? I didn't plan this far ahead, to be honest. Didn't really think that I should worry about this. People are asking me questions. Persona for 2 hours. Persona for 2 hours sounds like it could be fun. That's about to be interrupted. No, I don't gotta worry because it's a phone call. Alright. Let's do that. That's like the best thing I've heard. If I had had it configured and... wait, I don't have a... I should... You know what? One of the things I need to do, and I might even do that tonight, is I need to configure up a Link to the Past rando screen. Like, I have one, but I don't even think it's configured right. I know it's probably, like, from how old it is, it's easily 3 years old. My setup has changed significantly since then, so I need to readjust that. But I'll work on that. That'll be off stream. Let me adjust here. Update that. What else do I need to do? I probably need to do that. close that. Pinky. All right, I'm gonna let that start up for a half second. We're just gonna go back into Persona 5. I'm trying to keep Xenoblade on days that people expect Xenoblade. I know this is going against the exact concept I just talked about, but Persona's supposed to be my off night thing, and I'm like, I could do another Zooter Seed, but there's no way in hell I finish it before my Pathfinder campaign tonight. I think that's enough for it to be there. Yeah. Well, we just have to fix that. Beep boop. Boop boop. Boop boop. Alright, cool. There is part of me that's like, that almost wants to go, you know what? No, because the webcam is the same. It's backwards here. Maybe I could do that. Maybe I could just make a webcam setup that's like reversed, so it's the right side of the screen webcam setup, and then it's the left side of the screen webcam setup, and just put it on both. Probably could do that. Again, more things to think about after the fact. Yeah. I don't need to update, do I? I was about to say PS4, are you all right over there? You all right? Let the intro roll, because again, we haven't seen it in a while, and I like hearing that song. I wonder if they haven't. Oh, yes. I'm gonna see if we've got a Color Supply High full version. It doesn't look like anybody has gotten. We have gotten a full version of that since then. Right. Where the hell were we? We were in the spaceport dungeon. Yeah. I don't remember what was the last thing we did.
Okay, let's move on.
Sure. Oh, we were in this section. Okay. It's like the second half of the factory section. Do anything? Increase the arm speed. My God, there's actually a relatively big support issue going on at work.
I'm okay.
Okay. Still the corporate astronaut's palace. Oh God.
Enemies. Don't worry though. They're no big deal.
Fire and wind. Perfect.
Enemy is weak, but don't relax yet.
Do I have single target fire? This is how long it's been. I don't remember all of the personas I'm carrying on me right now. I have Aguilau. Well, I call it big support issues because I am carrying both of these masks. I call it a big support issue because I've seen six or seven emails go out across this. And it's one of those things that it was literally just before, right after they did the handoff. So it's one person is taking it. And then, the guy who was on the support lead for the week,
I can feel it.
He's gonna be,
I'll reveal your true form.
That the support lead handoff happened. And then it happened an hour late, and then the first email for this came through about an hour and a half after that. And like I said, it's just been going. Sayo, well, we happen to have somebody who's good for that. Crit! Yes. I do have this persona, and I'm wearing it. Okay. Some of the earlier personas, they don't expect you to be doing experience gain with, because they still give you the text for just taking an item, or for giving you an item.
Okay.
Let's look at these personas that I've been leveling. I'm maxed. Beflagor wasn't a good idea. You're not that good of an idea. We want to keep on the rider.
Somewhere.
Oh, you know what? I just remember there was another one back here. Again, I'm not.
Hey,
Joker. There's an elevator over there. You think we could go that way? That's how it appears to be on the map as well. However, with the infrared sensor as it is, we cannot proceed. We can keep going once we stop that press. Wait a moment. Don't you think those robots are acting a little strange?
Oh, shit, I don't remember which one was the robot one. It was this one? I never really figured out a good robot voice.
For the company president, for wonderful president Okamura, I do this with joy. I do this with joy.
They're still respecting him, even though he probably see coworkers collapse from getting overworked.
That was me. Gotta clear the space up.
It's mind control. They've been purposefully driven into a state of over-adaptation. Oh, yeah, over what?
Yes.
The person is continuously faced with oppression. They come to welcome its presence. Such psychological trickery is being used here. I experienced it firsthand for many years.
This is horrible.
These robots exist because Father is aware that he's exploiting his employees? Yeah, we should be careful, though. I doubt we'll be able to communicate with these ones. We'll probably go straight into battle when we approach them. I suggest you prepare beforehand. We're good.
Glory to wonderful President Okamura, and him alone, we shall give him our utmost effort for him.
Yeah, it's lunch. It is now lunchtime. Thirty seconds. That's the goal.
Yes.
Right. Without stopping the press, I don't think we'll be able to get over there. We're working on that, Lakota. We're working on that. Hi.
I'll reveal your true form.
Ooh.
That one's just weird. I don't know what it's gonna do.
Let's go. Hellbiker!
Yeah, Hellbiker can take care of this.
Two enemies floored. Not bad, Joker.
Do it.
All right, then on to the next. Zoro!
Oh, it didn't actually blast them. Let's just take them out.
All out attack!
I think we still get the item from defeating the one shadow.
Leave the noobs and let's go.
Oh, you're coming all the way down here. That's perfect.
Is that the advantage? Don't rush.
We can't get everybody because you guys don't have all the stuff. We can just do this.
Ooh, Joker, you're looking cool.
Do it.
Oh, get a Futaba special on this one.
All right.
Huh? Done already? How disappointing.
I can feel it.
Aww.
I'll reveal your true form.
It's probably a bad idea, but I want it. We're actually kind of low on SP. Oh, shit. Is it... it's Bless? We have to use magic on this guy because he's physical repel.
Mitras! There!
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
And unfortunately, because he's a red shadow, we can't even negotiate with him.
Persona! Let's go.
bonus.
Do we even do any? I guess we.
We're
gonna guard for a second.
Persona! How's this? Not too shabby.
Well, that's good. That's not good. Yeah, that's the thing we wanted to worry about. Do I have any items for this? I don't think we're gonna get a blessed insta-kill.
Ooh, Joker! You're looking cool!
Do it!
We'll cleanse off the rage.
Beat him up! Snap out of it!
Hey, I didn't have to! You did it for me. That's excellent. Let's get her up. We don't need her to be as low as she is right now. God, that hurts like a... Oh, don't you even fucking dare. This, but we might have to do this just out of this situation.
Hey, how sweet! It's just what I needed. Yeah. How's that? Ha. Here's a bonus. Excellent. Did Mona just reveal his feelings about her?
Wait, you didn't know? Can I go for a revive here? Try to get everybody up for the EXP.
It's time.
Thank you.
I was gonna say you have revive already. We can just spend SP to revive here.
Thank you.
He really wants to hit me with that. Don't you dare. Thank God.
He's hurt bad. Shall we? I'll use my persona. Good thinking. Very grateful.
Persona! Mitra! Ravage them!
Get him out of here.
Good work, everyone.
Those enemies are ugly to fight, but they're worth the damn experience. Matarunda? Yes.
Okay.
Whoa,
I can
talk
feel
about
it.
OP.
I mean, they're red enemies for a reason. They are dangerous.
I found a chest.
I have lockpicks. I have plenty of lockpicks. I don't have to worry. By the way, if you've been paying attention, you've been noticing I've actually been slowly lowering. Oh, sure.
All right.
What does that do? Str- strength plus 5?
My god, and it's got good hit on it. We probably want to get some SP before we do this. That should be enough to get us through the fight. I would actually be drastically surprised if it... Wait. It's the wrong one. Where the fuck is the one that I need to set? Hang on. Oh, we need to go way over. Okay. But yeah. The reason I'm lowering down is because the hydraulics in this chair are shot. Honestly, probably because I weighed too, I was over the weight limit on the chair for a while before I really started losing weight and probably mucked them up a bit.
I'll reveal your true form.
Some of it, but not like a craziness. It's not like Makoto. Well, Makoto's. Makoto's used a lot. Has barely, I guess I should say, barely used any SP. There is something in that back corner. Where is this guy? I know he's over here.
I found a chat.
Show me your true form.
Got a what?
Where's that the advantage? Don't rush this. Persona! Not bad, Mona. Give it up. Too late for apologies. Beat him up. Game over.
All right.
That was an easy win.
I was half expecting there to be an extra fight down here. Strength and luck up for Persona.
I can feel it.
This one should do it, I think. I hope. Directly to those dangerous employees. We have to do this, but I smell the treasure somewhere past where they are. Brace yourself. We're probably good. I don't have any reason to swap them out just yet.
For the company, for our wonderful President Okumura.
Oh, here, I thought I was gonna have to say that.
Any who approaches this place will be crushed. We shall carry out our president's will with glee.
Voicemail?
what I figured it was. I guess we should start testing shit. Not wind. Oh, that's not what we want to see at all.
Noir, heard your offense has been decreased. Feel my blade.
Hot nuke.
Please, your attacks are lowered.
It's Sai. Look at this. I'm probably gonna remember that.
White Rider! There!
Oh, it missed? Uh-oh. Give this to Haru.
Persona! Touch them, Melody!
Can we take this guy out?
Beat him up!
Is it enough? It is. Oh, more friends.
Persona.
Do I even have AoE Sai on this on my loadout? I have Single target. I think we're gonna give it to the single target that currently can learn more stuff.
You're mine.
Knocked them right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Go.
Not yet again. Persona. Melody. You got him, Noir. Right in the weak spot. Good choice.
Is this gonna be enough? Oh, your response to that?
Let's do this. Time for my persona.
Try for a crit.
One enemy on the floor. Bonafide. Not yet. Persona.
I can buy that off Amazon? Oh my god, I'm buying it off Amazon.
I leveled up.
A really good price for that too. Sit. Ooh, I'm about to buy some shit.
The heck? That was easy as hell.
You just
well,
shut
I
up.
I mean, they're overworked, brainwashed, and forced to go up against an impossible enemy. I hope nobody ever treats me like that after I turn back into a human.
Come on, let's keep going. Don't look so down, Noir.
I can see it.
There's no goodies on here. There's the platform to go back and then. All right. So for anybody wondering what I'm talking about, there is this specific brand of hot sauce, Mapo Tofu mix.
Fuel addition has been increased, has increased output. Incinerator output has reached roughly 270%.
Employees are being dumped in the incinerator. They're turning all the worn down robots into fuel. Power source for running this factory is people. Are you okay, Noir? I'm not. Huh? I'm gonna forgive my father for this. I can't believe this is how he sees his workers. Let's go, everyone. Change his heart, no matter what.
Yes.
We're with you all the way, Noir. Oh, this is like my favorite part coming up of this dungeon. This next section. I want to see what they did to this because this next section is my favorite. But yes, there is this specific brand of premixed Mapo Tofu sauce that I really want to find. Or that, like, the last time I went and found it on at...
Wait, does that mean we have to go out into space?
The last time I went and found it out in... when I was out shopping, the place that should have it, the H Mart in the area, or at least in this area, didn't have it. They didn't have any of this brand's sauce. And I was like, oh, shit, now what do I do? So I did some digging around to try to find it online. Turns out, like, every place I could find it was either drastically overpriced or was just not there. This is actually really funny. One of the sites that I got a story about this. So one of the sites I tried to order from is a site called Jellyfresh, because they had it and they had it at a good price. And so I was like, okay, how do I buy it from you? I'll buy like a pack of six or something like that. And when I tried to buy a pack of six, I tried to add it to the cart, and it's like, yeah, cool, everything's good. You get to the cart, go to checkout. You have no payment method selected. Oh, well, okay. Where'd I put a payment method in? There's not a place on the site to put a payment method in. I checked. I looked everywhere. Originally, when I looked at it on Amazon, they did not have it. The only person I found selling it was drastically overpriced. The Amazon, the version at Walmart is listed for, unless this is like a, it's not like, even if it's listed for like a pack of six, it's like $20 for a pack of six of these boxes. And I, by the way, when I make Mapo Tofu, I usually use two because I like it. I like the there to be more sauce in the mix. And I'm also using more ingredients than they recommend, so we use more sauce. So 19 for a box of this shit. For reference, I ended up emailing the company that makes this to be like, where do I buy this in town? Because I don't know where to buy this in town. And they gave me some places, and they also said, well, you can buy it off Amazon or you can buy it off Walmart. Walmart has the $19 a box thing. The one they linked to on Amazon has, is $5 for a pack of six of them. And I'm like, that's actually insanely good. I'm about to buy it. I'm about to buy a bunch. And as long as the shipping isn't like egregious, then I'm going to buy a bunch all at once. But yes, and now I actually know of two other places to go try. Where's this? Wait, it's there? Is that where I think it is? Okay, give me a reference here. Okay, so it's actually just down the road from H Mart. Okay, that's not bad. Maybe one of these days when I'm out, I'm gonna go swing over there. What about this last one? That's not the address you just gave me. That's not the address I just clicked on, Google. What the fuck? That's not a thing? Snellville. is the address to this place? See, there it is. That's the actual thing. Where is this at? Oh, shit. That's actually closer to my parents' place. I ain't driving out there for that. But listen, if I can buy this shit off Amazon, I'm gonna buy a stock of it and just have it. And no one can stop me. Did they actually answer my question? They didn't answer my second question, which is unfortunate, but that's okay. I may even reply back and be like, yeah, okay, cool. And just go, hey, the Walmart brand seems really expensive. Like, drastically expensive. Maybe I'm misunderstanding what's going on with that. But anyways, let's talk about the airlocks that I just got completely derailed from. Does maybe have to go into space?
Putting it lightly, I believe such an action would lead to our extermination.
Well, apparently you'll be okay for like 30 seconds if you keep your eyes and mouth shut. Which is weird, because honestly, I would have thought we'd just explode out there.
Don't scare us, damn it!
Alright, this is probably where the last will seed is. So there might even be a boss fight out here.
Hmm.
Players are just resources to Okamura. Just machines. There aren't too many companies like this. The boys in reality are probably working their own lives away as well. I can't imagine they led their lives knowing they'd one day be used and disposed of by Okamura. Card request. Oh, that's right. Yeah, no, I don't care about that. There's a lot of companies that are shitty out there. There's a lot of like trash tier companies that they don't treat their employees very well. Like that kind of like, oh, like, honestly, I would say anytime you see a company that is offering infinite PTO, there's no limit to how much PTO you can take. That's kind of a red flag. That is a bit of a red flag of like, maybe not. Because if they're saying you can take infinite PTO, more than likely, they're not expecting you to take any PTO. Like there's that social pressure in that company to be like, you can have as much PTO as you want, but we really got to get this project done and shit like that. I mean, hell, why do you think I'm live right now? My company basically told everybody that you guys got to use your PTO because y'all aren't using your PTO. And so they started forcing people to take time off. Yes, we are resources for the company. But if the company doesn't want a lot of really nasty, like, if you want to avoid burnout for your employees, you should be encouraging them every once in a while to be taking time off. I'm human again. There's no way I'm throwing my life away at some job. You say that now. Wait till you need money. His employees are just robots to him. He even uses his daughter so he can climb his way to the top. What kind of treasure would a person like that even have?
Hang on, I'm getting ready!
What? Okay. Oh, you know what I didn't do? I didn't save.
I can take...
Button?
Let's do it.
No, like any company where I've had however much, like when I take PTO, I don't care. You're not talking to me. Right. There's part of me that actually wants to like, can I like do this from the front? No. There's part of me that wanted to be able to do it from the front to see Joker just fly through the air with his eyes and mouth closed, just like flailing. I've seen a lot of people who go through this section of the dungeon and it's not really their favorite. But I love this puzzle. Oh, we unlock doors. Ooh, there's unlocking doors in this position as well. Okay, well, what's in here? What about back over here? Because this is like a cycle puzzle where you have to get the game, you have to get it into the right state to get to the right position, and it's all about adjusting what's open and what's turned off and what's turned on and all that shit. You'll be able to get through it fast. So I tend to be very good at shit like this. I don't know how, and half the time it's just I futz with it until I get it right, until I see the answer. Until I came a Katsuragi and just I can see the ending. And just you're done.
Indeed.
Appears as though we will need to move in about the same manner as before. End up flying through space. You know how I felt to seeing that flying bank feels like a distant memory at this point. Wait a second. Some of the airlocks are working, but others aren't. You reach your goal with just the ones that are on. We can't keep sitting around here. We need to keep going. Hang on a second. I need to take a quick break. I'm going to go get something to drink. And then we'll come back and keep going. So give me a few minutes and then we'll pick this back up. All right? Be right back. That was way louder than I thought it was going to be. Sorry about that. So I realized today, because I did all this shit in the morning that I don't normally do, where I had to get up, like, basically as soon as I got out of bed, I had to pack a bunch, all the recyclables into the car that we didn't pack the night before. Annoying hangnail. And then I got home, took a shower, ate, and started streaming, and haven't been live since then. I didn't have a chance for my pomegranate juice. It's probably one of the one things that I've developed as a habit over easily the past 10 years, probably longer than that, to be honest. Mainly because, like, I forget exactly where I heard it, but I was like, it's something that the antioxidants in pomegranate juice are good for heart health. And I'm like, they are? And it tastes delicious? Sure. We will do that every time. Because it's how I eat, and... I need to be building this back up with how little I exercise. I need all the advantages I can get.
Show me your true form.
I don't remember if they actually had a battle map like this where we had the airlocks in the back.
What's the plan?
Is it technical with wind?
This one's these are like psychokinesis.
Yeah, I was gonna say.
One enemy on the floor. Bonafide.
Going for it. Yeah, unfortunately, the I have a place in town that I buy my pomegranate juice from. It's like one of the one things that gets me out of the house once a month.
They were no match.
Focus.
And that's if only because I need to I gotta rebuy this shit every once in a while. Each one. Pull the lever. The airlock's on and off. Should be able to open our own path through here. This is all on you now, Joker. And the puzzle solved. Yes, 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 yes. This isn't the hard one, though.
Joker.
Well, there's a real seat nearby. Is there?
Show me your true form.
Don't rest.
Immune to nuclear.
This one's weak to psychokinesis.
Oh.
Fire won't work.
Yeah. I want to say almost every day I've had something like half a coffee cup of this stuff, like 200 milliliters. I usually do in the morning. Well, thankfully you went after the one person who that wouldn't have any effect on.
This one's weak to psychokinesis.
Okay, it's strong, it's not immune. Well,
now, let's continue
okay.
Just like I thought.
Okay, friend.
All right.
We got Haru that level up.
We're done here.
Maybe it is. Maybe it is over there. Oh, of course, because there is a there's always a boss at the end of one of these. All right. Third one, there's a mini boss.
Another one of Father's wills.
It looks really strong. We better make sure we're ready to fight it.
Yeah.
How bold of you to slack off in complete disregard for your duties. It seems we have a few impotent workers who are in need of some extra training.
What is this one? Oh no. Give us that. Your so-called training is nothing more than torture. Mezelchik? Mezelchik? However the fuck you say his name?
Persona! Let's go.
It's a boss that's actually gonna use hunger on us? Oh my god.
White Rider! Hmph!
actually gonna use hunger against us. Holy shit. Skill's gonna hurt like shit when he hits us with it. Do I have defense? Do I have Rocket Kaja?
I don't know what to do. It's trial and error time.
Ta-da. I have Mataru Kaja, which we just got hit with. I don't have AoE defense up, which is a little unfortunate. We need to work for something that's like gonna be strong against strength. This motherfucker's gonna hit hard, so we need some good defense.
There.
Persona. Behold.
Is it actually new?
Persona.
He's not. Oh, Jesus.
Thank you.
Let's go.
Well, it just showed Bless, so we can't be on those. Higher than 25?
There.
High counter, fuck off. You need to keep him Maka jammed. Is it gonna be the cycle of Famine Scream plus God Hand then Makoga? Is that what we're hitting here?
I appreciate it. I'm very grateful.
Sona. Not this.
My counters are really fucking annoying.
Shall we? Ooh, awesome! Persona!
Okay, so I know the loop now. Do I have concentrate?
Amazing. All right.
Come. This is a part of me. Ooh, awesome. I'll use my persona.
We have a loop for you. Can't do bless. God, I have a lot of things that are actually weak to bless right now. Already on Haridi.
You're mine.
Persona. Behold.
You dare.
Persona.
No. So this should be Famine Scream. His next is God Hand.
We did first goal.
Oh my lord.
Let's go.
Persona! Ooh, awesome! Persona!
I'm not letting him out of this loop. He does not get to do anything. Yes, you will.
Okay, I'll crack him. Hi, our queen. All out of gas.
God hates, like, almost everything he does hurts. Like a son of a bitch.
Here it comes.
Smack the butt.
It's showtime.
Make way for the Fist of the Phantom.
Go. Get serious.
Got him. All yours.
Oh, he got out.
Nora's been defeated. Can someone heal her? Persona!
Oh, of course, because... Oh, that was the risk.
This one! Defense up!
Yeah, we could use... He's not gonna get another turn.
Go down!
This is my fate.
Good God. I was trying to see if I could hear what it said. Crystal of Greed.
The third will seed.
What does that thing do? Okay, so it's going to be some kind of thing at the end. That was a bad fight. That fight can go drastically worse. If only because it's like, oh, if he somehow takes Makoto out, I can't. It just barely worked out that Makoto was ahead of him in turn order.
I'll reveal your true form.
And because of being ahead of him in turn order, she could instantly Mako Jam.
Have a bad feeling about this.
Hey, look, it's Makoto's thing. One down here. It's Omega. Oh, I guess we want to swap this thing down. I didn't actually hit this when we were down here. Yeah, this will turn on the Omegas. I was actually hoping the will seed was going to be in the second or the next section of this. It's much more complicated where they start adding extra types of airlocks. So this is the end. We did it, guys. Well, that was simple. Why do you have to say that? What they say about this? Let's see. Bug updates. Platforms. Doesn't look like there's anything crazy. I had some friends that are really into playing Crystal Chronicles right now. And I was like, oh, is there actually going to get rid of some issues, some things they're worried about? No, they're not. Not worried about it at all. What do you have to do this time? It's the same as before, but I'm not entirely sure. Huh? Oh my god, they gave you a save room halfway through this? That's very helpful. Going in.
I should write something.
I think what's going to happen for this, for the rest of the set, is we're probably going to get all the way to the boss and then I'm going to stop. Because I have heard things about this boss. I've heard it's a bastard of a fight.
Do you need something?
Can we make?
Pursue rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
All right, so let's start with the fusion. What can we fuse?
Prepare for the unexpected.
Begin searching.
All right, 43, what can we work with? We have a lot of things we can work with right now. I told you a physical. No, he's a magic boy. We want to bring up a magic boy for that.
You okay with this?
I think if we're gonna want to do this, we really want to fuse something that's good.
That's a pretty strong one.
Queen Mav, what is she getting out of this? Fire boost. And she comes with burn boost on her own? Ooh. Ooh. That's a good option. Good option. Here, Mikala. This is the shadow we just fought. He is a physical boy, and we really don't have a good physical boy right now. Let's see, does anything else take that?
That's a pretty strong one.
Oh, no, wait, we have him. I forgot we had him. Oh, that's the reason we didn't use him in the last fight, is because he's fucking weak to bless. That's the reason. Okay, never mind. Don't gotta worry about that. Osei. Yes, the cheating cat man. I would like to bring Hariti up a bit more before I use her.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
I don't think we want to make Osei yet. Kushinada?
You okay with this?
Not gonna give you anything? Not really. Make power.
It is neither remarkable nor unremarkable.
Now, there's a lot of fusions I could do, but I want to give me the most value out of this, and it might be Queen Mob. Looking at it, it might be Queen Mob, especially considering she's the highest tier. I mean, we're going to need to make Red Rider at some point. Most of the shit we're going to need to make at some point. And Magician's already got a pretty high rank.
A powerful persona.
That's a pretty strong one.
Is there a way to get her to not buff up strength?
That's a pretty strong one.
I see.
Is it possible?
That's a pretty strong one.
I see. This is certainly a powerful
persona.
Honestly,
I'll take that. All right. So now we're gonna bring over. All right. So this is what we're fusing.
Choose which skills to inherit.
Give me a heated bloodline. We want Mirai. We want fire boost. Probably Sayo. Growthmaster, Speedmaster?
This should bestow great power. Right. Well, well.
Let's let it do it. Let's let it do its thing. I know this can't mess up, but I wanted to let it go in case. Queen Mab. Look at those stats. My God. Are you gonna upgrade? You know what? I'm actually kind of okay with that. She's not gonna be built for this. A car and brake? Is that worth it? I don't care about burn boost. Well, okay. Okay, so we don't want to do normal fusions anymore. We can do itemizing.
This is its powered up form. This weapon is more powerful than
Jesus
normal.
Christ. What does she have now? She's getting more attack than anybody. Is there anything else that was worth it? I don't think so.
This will become
no,
even more
we don't need summary karma. We don't need Gatling blow. We don't need Miyazinga. We're making her a weapon. We're making her a weapon.
This will be its new form. Is that acceptable?
Wait, isn't there something weird that happened? Oh shit. Did I actually save? Did I actually save? I can't tell you if I actually saved. I know I talked about saving. But did I actually save? Did I actually save right before this? I can always remake the Queen Mob if I did. I did save. All right, I saved literally right before I walked in, as I thought I did, but I couldn't remember because my brain's bad. I don't remember if this fucks up. I think this might
is
fuck
this
up if I do this.
Now you shall be reborn.
I think something weird happens here, and I want to see what happens. Yeah, that's what I thought. I didn't realize it would shock her. I actually got both of them. Wait, I think it's faster to do this from in-game. I can just load the data. They're gonna kick me out, and I want to keep doing stuff. So,
do you need something?
We're gonna make the queen mab. It's just I can't use her for a weapon, which might mean I have to skip using her for a weapon. Or skip making a weapon this time because there's not really anything that's like
pursue
super valuable.
Rehabilitation with all your body and soul.
Alarm time, inmate. Gun already?
There is.
Prepare for the unexpected. Get ready for this. That's a pretty
choose which skills to inherit.
This should bestow great power. I see.
Yeah, we're gonna go here. We're gonna go here. I'm fine with that. So don't use her.
We're gonna strangle him.
You're stopping?
Alarm time! And always strive for more. This card's powered up.
We can't use this, even though that's a really good one. So we'll have to get it later. I don't even know if we make anything.
Card may be different than usual.
Ah, so this is
sure. Let's go ahead and do that. I mean, having an amp on it is probably not a bad idea.
Forcefully.
Alright, let's look at a persona that we want to strengthen. We probably want to strengthen Haridi, to be perfectly honest. So, persona to strengthen, persona to sacrifice.
Well, it is what it is. Well, it is what it is.
Are any of these other ones ones I don't care about as much? I don't think we use him anymore because we have... this boy. Yeah.
Shoot for the stars.
Oh wow, that's actually worse.
Well, it is what it is.
Shoot for the stars.
Okay, we're gonna do Beflagor because Beflagor seems to be the best
it
option.
Is what it is.
Is this the problem? Then let us begin.
Medium chance of dizzy. He has some luck. Does somebody else have Amaria shower? Thank you. care about it? Unfortunate.
You're stopping?
Yeah, I think we stop here.
Done already.
Right. All right, alarm's done. God damn. If I could even get him in the open air for like 5 seconds, I could probably absolutely clap him out of the sky. I lose track of him every time I think I focus on him. All right.
I should write something.
Now that we've done that, we should go in and fuse a bunch, because we can go in and fuse a bunch.
Something? For now,
Justine, you handle this.
I might have wanted to register some stuff.
Are you sure? You'd like to register this? You'd like to register this? Are you sure? You'd like to register this? Are you sure?
Time for some re-
You wish to perform an execution.
Let's fuse up. I don't want to hang on. Like,
okay,
oh, if Legion could just get, like, okay, can we?
Power requires.
Can we strengthen
sacrifice.
Legion? Can't get him to he needs 45 for that. Yeah, it's not worth it.
Let's execute
him. Better use this fusion fodder now.
You okay with this?
Yeah, this should be good.
Select the skills you'd like to
inherit. What do we want? None of those are good.
It will receive significant power.
Hang on.
It will receive significant power.
Yeah, we want to keep the heavy blast. My. We want to keep that heavy blast. I was like, do I want to get rid of that? I'm not sure. Yeah. Bless boost. That was a really good idea to give him that. All right.
terrible.
This one's, he's a big magic boy. You need to get rid of that.
Select
yeah, I'll do this.
Like
Growth to sharp student are probably pretty good. We're bringing Garula.
It will receive significant now for a rebirth.
That's pretty good. We're going to need a lot of money because we're going to need to be doing a lot of fusing.
You okay with this?
God, this is just not good to bring her for her.
You okay with this?
He's just such a strength monster right now. What is my slots looking like? Can I get rid of one more that I don't care about? You know, a white rider into anything? What's Power's stuff? He's a big blessed boy.
I see. A strong persona, indeed.
I don't know if it's worth it. I might just wait and come back with five new personas that I get from
finished for
capturing.
Now you finished. What?
What was the thing I needed for you to? Because I don't remember where we are in the chain.
Now.
Bugs that know summer recarm.
The inmate needs our guide. Let's execute. Gather them.
We're a few levels out, but we have everything to do it, and I'm almost certain I have the card already. I'm almost certain I have the card.
Done already? What?
Right? I should have the card. Yeah, I have a summer recarm. So I'm good to go as soon as I get to like 49. All right.
Let's do it.
Save again.
We're here.
What do we do next? We're gonna jump into space. Second. Once we pass through this airlock, the treasure will be right there in front of us. Sweet, but this one ain't working. You have to find out the switch. It very well be the only way. Alright.
Shadow spotted.
I'll reveal your true form.
With a tight border. What the hell? Did I just give myself like full curse? Did I get like a high curse?
Ravage them!
No time to waste. Just like I thought.
All right.
not too tired after that, are you? Don't fall behind.
I'll reveal your true form.
How much of this area? I don't remember. I remember the last loop being kind of annoying. We'll just have to figure it out.
Give it up. They're in disarray. There's that form. So that one.
Ooh, what do you got?
This will help me do better. Complete victory. Now let's keep going.
Did they make this easier or harder? Oh, the path that just came has been closed off? Yeah, that seems to have changed. It's shifting things on us. No, you didn't.
All right.
That was an easy win.
I imagine there's probably some amount of like, hey, nuke break is actually really good for this specific situation, but I've never found it to be useful. I never once been like, yeah, I'm glad I had nuke break in this build. Sleep last night. I didn't even think to look at this. I'm gonna check it in the morning, but again, my entire morning routine has just been like different because we just of everything that was planned. Oh, we gotta go in this way. .641. That's actually pretty good for me at a 90 score. That's like just almost the second highest that I've ever gotten. It's because I woke up in the middle of the night for like 5 or 10 minutes about, but I was able to get back into deep sleep for a while afterwards. That's important. Okay, I see why that one was so good comparatively. Gonna swap out.
Nice! Joker took one out!
Go!
Of course! On to the next!
Okay, okay, okay. You know, I mean, the goal's been activated. Yeah, but here's where everything starts to get weird, because we have to get back to the goal, and that's not easy from this spot. Free money and experience.
Is that a rare one? Don't let it get away.
Like it hurts.
Let's wipe them out. Beat them up.
You're done.
Ooh, oh, I didn't have to do that. It's also not what I wanted to do. But all right. Little area.
Pick up your persona.
Don't rush this.
Charge, Johanna!
That's shut down.
Don't leave
persona. Persona.
Help me on
sure.
Yet.
Persona. Ravage them.
Knock them right off their feet. Nice, Joker.
Up to you.
Next up, get him! Persona! Melody! Floor them! Keep it coming,
Noir! Not move a muscle.
Okay?
We're gonna grab next service with the fusion fodder. Wait, what? Oh, they made this hella easier. They made this significantly easier for this section. What the fuck? Wow, that's so much cleaner. Like, there's like, okay, in the original one, like when you were over here, you had to do like a couple of loops around in order to get it into the right position where you could get back. And that isn't what's happened here.
Did you notice?
This is the factory parts we saw. These are the parts we saw in the factory area. They're being used, huh? Where are they? It's hard to tell just from looking.
Come on, man.
The tour of the factory for later. You gotta focus on the treasure. Oh. That's actually rare here. Skull sees something smart.
Is there a safe room nearby? It'd help. Oh!
Space suit? Who gets a new piece of equipment? I mean, we're gonna start with Joker. No, he's got better stuff. Ryuji, it's good for Ryuji. That endurance 5 might actually nail it, might actually balance it out. Magic 6 on her is super fucking strong. Well, that explains why she hasn't been dying. You can give her that. I don't believe the boss is gonna start doing curse insta kills. I don't believe so, but I could be wrong.
Yes.
Let's do it.
All right. Since the sequence for leading up to the boss is right here, we, I'm just gonna stop it for there for the night. This has been a good day. We got a hell of a Zooter seed. Are you kidding me? I'm still boggled by the fact that I got a 234. So that's good. All right. So next time we play Persona, which will hopefully, assuming that something weird doesn't happen, should be played tomorrow. I have to follow up with that person. So we'll play it tomorrow, or hopefully tomorrow, and we'll go do Okamura because we're right at the boss fight. I don't have anything else to go do in the dungeon, so that'll be a good like starter point for the next stream. We're probably gonna do one more Zooter seed on Monday. And then we'll do probably multiplayer shenanigans on Monday, because I think that's what the roommates are going to want to do. I guess that is all going to depend on whether or not my roommates are up for it, because I know last time on Wednesday it was like, we're just not there yet. So we can go from there. I want to thank y'all for hanging out. You guys have all been awesome. If you're new here, hit that follow button. It's like right over there. That way you'll know when I'm live. I would say go for the notification bell, but man, Twitch notifications don't work as cleanly as I would like to think they do. I said, I normally stream Monday, Tuesday, Thursdays in the evening because I normally have a 9-to-5 job that I work, but I was off the week, so it's like an entire week of doing as many afternoon streams as possible. So, that should be it. No stream tonight just because I got Pathfinder, so I won't be doing any streaming. Tomorrow afternoon, they're probably going to watch One Piece, so I don't think there's going to be an afternoon stream. Unless that changes, unless they go, hey, we don't want to watch One Piece in the afternoon, then we'll do an afternoon stream. But either way, I'm going to head out for the evening. I want to thank you all for hanging out. You guys have all been awesome. Before I head out, I need one kindness from each and every one of you. Hope you have a good morning, good afternoon, good evening, good night, good day, whatever happens to be wherever you are at. And I will see you guys tomorrow for something. Maybe Persona. Maybe more. Either way, we'll see. Tomorrow. All right? All right. Later.